In his hands, he's got the long samurai.